Hey you guys, welcome back to another video here on Roblox Optimum. Today, we are gonna be going over 12 of the absolute best samurai games on Roblox in the year of 2021. But if you're new to the channel, I would ask for you to hit that big red subscribe button so you don't miss out on any new videos on this channel. We post content just like this very video, and it would be a shame if you missed out on any of it. Samurai games are very well known in the Roblox community and can be very fun. This type of genre is getting more popular day by day, and we just gotta give you a list of the very best. But with all this being said, let's get right into today's video. Number 12. Blood Samurai 2. Blood Samurai 2, a Roblox game about samurais, fighting, and farming rice. Explore the world to find trainers and learn new stances, caves with hidden secrets, and towns filled with quests. Assassinate your target, escort your contractor, and question why the female villager armor has 5 more stamina than a male villager armor. This game is altogether very detailed and can be very fun to play. Number 11. Dynasty Battlegrounds. Challenge your friends and foes in the battlegrounds of feudal Japan and Dynasty. Unlock new weapons and become stronger as you fight your way to become the strongest fighter in the land. The game features a lot of Japanese traditional weapons, and you can also roleplay. If this game sounds fun to you, get to playing this. This very game has been played over 10 million times and still in beta. Number 10. Samurai Simulator Reborn. This game is a very fun simulator type game, but what makes it better than most is you can train and slash items and it will give you money. The only issue people will be having with this is having to grind. This game can use a lot of your time, but what game won't do that? You will need to spend some time on this before you can be taken seriously. You really need to grind on here to get more money and some levels that you can play, so you will need good weapons to move on to the next level. Number 9. Pain. Pain is one of those fighting games where you can choose to just be anyone you want, not just samurais. A lot of weapons are featured in this game, and it can be very fun. Number 8. Become a Samurai. Very easy game to play. For a simple game, it has some crazy combat. Almost anyone can play this game. That's how easy it really can be. So, if you ask me who I would recommend this to, I would say anyone. Very cool to play if you're just starting out on the samurai genre. Number 7. Blade of Honor. Now, this game has some very detailed combat with power moves and has 3 weapon classes and many roles to choose from. But let's go ahead and check out number 6 on our list. Number 6. Demon Slayer RPG 2. For this game, you're gonna be playing this Ichigo from Soul Society. The game is about demon slaying, with many demons involved in this game. A lot of combat is very simple and has some pretty good graphics for a game like this one. You will also have to kill other players if needed. With that being said, let's jump into our number 5 spot on the list. Number 5. Katana Simulator. Katana Simulator is a game where you can earn coins by fighting to collect new katanas. Each katana is more powerful than the last, helping you become an even better fighter. And each month, it comes out with new codes so you can enter to unlock exclusive things. But our list is becoming more narrow. Let's get into number 4 on our list. Number 4. Land of the Rising Sun. This is a fighting game, which includes a portion of role-playing. Battle across Japan while the feudal wars are ongoing. A bunch of groups fighting for this specific island and want supremacy. Number 3. Slicing Simulator. Another simulator game on the list, but it has its moments. What I like about this is you can explore many, many worlds. Collect items along your journey. You can also be whatever you want to be. Number 2. Swords. Now, some of you may not be a fan of this, but this is a battle royale game. The goal of this? To dominate this whole arena. Now, let's get into number 1 on our list. Number 1. Afro Samurai. Now, don't get me wrong, this game is very difficult, but that won't stop anyone from having fun and battling on this game. Now, the game has a few downgrades, but this can be a very awesome game to play. That's our list. Well, anyways guys, that's all we have time for on today's video. If you enjoyed, please slap a like and tell us what your favorite game is on this list, because we're a fan of them too. We thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Also, watch these two videos on the screen, because I'm sure you'll love them. Anyways, it's been Roblox Optimum, and we are out. Bye!